Mentioning the 2D art, though, that is something that really caught my attention at the very beginning, as this was uniquely done, and I felt that it added to the overall world and contrast this game was trying to build. Plus, having live 2D art is always a plus, especially when paired with